Alright, so I found this nice picture of ODB. This is kind of how I go about making stencil art. Popped it into Illustrator. Printed it out. Now here's the hard part. Cutting out all this black, making sure that white doesn't fall apart. And you have a beautiful stencil. Getting a big chunk out like this out the way is pretty satisfying. I sacrificed and left that. Or took that out, but I think it'll overall look cool still. That eyeball, that light in his eye, I think it would look hard. But on this one, I actually messed up and overcut it. So if you want to fix it, you can get some like tape and then put it back into place and then just recut it.